Hi, I'm Chris van der Walt and I play the bass. I started when I was about 20 years old in a hip-hop band with some basic lines and kind of developed into classic rock and more progressive stuff after that and kind of took on a journey of its own. I think I discovered I was an artist when I was still a kid. Every time I started playing, I searched for something more, something different, another way of playing the same instrument, finding something new. I'm both schooled and self-taught. I studied jazz guitar for 4 years. Bass, I didn't have any formal lessons, so all I did was I studied my idols. One of my favorite things about playing the bass is where I go and the space and the zone that it takes me to. We get to manipulate frequencies, vibrations, until it resonates with an audience on an emotional level and get into that zone. Music's already been changing the world. We use it as celebration, happy birthday, weddings, funerals. We use it in war to scare off our enemies. We use it to express ourselves. We use it to dance. We use it for romance. We use it to express characters in a film. Music is such a big part of our lives. It's our cell phone ringtones. It's everywhere. Without music, life would be pretty bland.